All right, Reggie, thank you. Of course, besides the game of the week, there is plenty of great action on tap tonight. Our Ron Aiken joins us now with some of the other top games. What's going on out there?
A lot of good games, as you mentioned, in addition to our WLTS game of the week. Dutch Fork, one of the best teams in the Midlands that we have, they travel to Dorman. If there were going to be a championship game between the Division I and Division II of 4A, this would probably be it, at least right now. But that's a huge one to keep an eye on. Locally, we've got Brooklyn Casey, who is 3-0, kind of a really nice start for the Bearcats. They travel to Chapin, who only lost their first game last week. So that's an excellent game to keep an eye on, Brooklyn Casey at Chapin. Spring Valley at Irmo is another traditionally strong matchup. Spring Valley's off to a 2-1 start, and they play an Irmo team that's still kind of looking for their first win, but that has always been an excellent matchup, especially just from a talent perspective, with a new coach there at Irmo and at Spring Valley. So kind of some two places that are breaking in, new coaches that are not new to the game, but it should be a very interesting matchup. AC Flores, 3-0, they travel to 96. In Skeeza action, Porter Gowd is at Hammond. And then again, additionally, our Westwood at Lexington game of the week is going to be very exciting.
All right, does the sports predictor have any kind of upsets brewing tonight?
No, it kind of picked the favorites, but you can go online to WLTX.com and you'll find all of the predictions that we've come up with. Yeah. So we're hoping for another 5-0 week from the computer.
Yes, that computer was scary good last week.
Scary good. Yeah. If you missed it, go back to WLTX.com, the high school sports tab, and check the predictions under the Friday night Fab 5.
All right, Ron, thank you so much.
Thank you.